some other industries on the board had one constant refrain. They were increasing automation, increasing efficiency, and reducing employment. Healthcare was consistently the only sector adding jobs. I would contend, in fact, that the U.S. economy is addicted to healthcare, and this won't change anytime soon.